Hello, everybody. Phil Swartz here, and we are about to get on the fabulous Celebrity Edge. And I just wanted to tell you a little bit about how it is getting on. So I'm going to turn my camera around here, and Carol is about to check in here. So there's Carol, okay. And she has her boarding pass up, so I'll show you that. So it's right on your phone. You load that ahead of time, and she just walks up to the person checking you in. And she scans it.
Thank you so much.
And?
Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
And welcome aboard. That's just as simple as it is. Now, those you guys that have, remembered back when we had to get in big long lines and you'd wind back and forth and get up to the desk and then have to show them all your paperwork and all that kind of stuff, that's all gone. No more of that, okay? Instead, you do online check-in right on your phone before you ever get to the port. And then it's as simple as what I just showed you with Carol walking up and showing her pass that's right on her phone. They scan it and scan your passport, okay, to make sure that it's really you. But that's it. So you walk up with the passport, your phone, and you're on. That's all there is to it. So hop on board. So follow me throughout the week. I'm going to see what is different these days post-COVID on board ship versus what we are used to pre-COVID, okay, and see what the differences are. Now, you might notice that, first of all, that Carol and I weren't wearing masks, and that's because on board, when you get on board, if you are fully vaccinated, okay, no masks. Anywhere on board, no masks, okay? If you're not vaccinated, then you have to have a COVID test ahead of time and another test when you get to the port, and you have to wear masks on board and so on. So it's definitely, at this point, a vaccine thing that if you are fully vaccinated, no masks on board. So that's great. So I'll be back with a lot more all through the week. We're going to go to Mexico. And when we get to Mexico, we'll see how things there are on the ground or how the people are and so on. And I'll be showing you different things about the ship, what it's like now post-COVID. So for now, I'll say goodbye.